E! News is reporting that after 2 years of marriage, Marc Anthony and Shannon de Lima are calling it quits. According to a source, the couple recently split. The two were married in 2014 in the Dominican Republic. This was Anthony's third marriage. The breakup news comes after his surprise kiss with former wife Jennifer Lopez at the Latin Grammy Awards on Thursday. Morgan Freeman is set to be honored with AARP's Movies for Grownups Career Achievement Award. At a certain point in life, if you've had some success, awards start to fall from the sky. But this one really means something, the Shawshank Redemption star said in a statement. I started my movie career at 50, and some of my best years happened since then. According to People magazine, Jennifer Hudson will receive the 2016 March of Dimes Grace Kelly Award. Having healthy, happy babies is every mother's wish, but in the United States, premature birth is the number one cause of death of babies. I'm proud to support the March of Dimes and their ongoing commitment, Hudson said in a statement.